Next up, we have our Washington, D.C. winners.
Giving me the opportunity to talk about my work and learn about the work of many other women.